a friend and that you care about her and that you were genuinely concerned.
Oh, Kim, that's very generous of you. And I think you are a fascinating young lady, and I hope you all the happiness you deserve.
Thank you.
Seneca, congratulations.
Thank you, Roger. You remember Judge...
Yes, Patterson, Roger Coleridge.
Oh, you have a very good memory.
Thank you.
Oh, forgive me for the appalling lack of grace in uncorking the first bottle, but I wish to propose a toast. Okay, here we go. Now, to the amazing person who is my daughter.